things that I think is really, really important as international educators is when we're looking at comprehensive internationalization is what is our institution doing itself to embody global citizenship or an internationalized curriculum. We are past the point of why. What we need to do is formally nurture the so what and now what. What does it look like? What does our institution mean and define it by? And then constantly leave space for praxis.